Managing and paying for your favorite channels and packs is now made easy with our user-friendly Next Digital Customer Self-Care app. Here's a quick guide to help you navigate the easy-to-use mobile application on your own. Go to the Play Store in your Android device and in the search window, type My NXT. Click on the Install button to download and install the app on your Android device. If you are using the Next Digital app for the first time, you will need to first register. You can register by using either your set-top box number or by smart card number. Enter your mobile number, email ID, create a password and enter the password again to confirm. A one-time password or OTP will be sent to your registered mobile number to verify your number. Enter the OTP here and click on the Submit button. After successful registration, you can log in using your password or using OTP. After you have logged in, an online survey form will appear on your mobile screen. To help us know you better, you can choose to fill the survey form or skip to proceed to the home page. On home page, you can see your monthly cost and pack expiry date. You can scroll down to view the various offerings from Next Digital. To open up the menu, click here. The My Packs screen shows you all the packages you are currently subscribed to, the price of each package, and when they are due to expire. You can renew your plans by clicking on the Renew My Pack button. On the Renew page, you will get a summary of your plans. You can pay by clicking Proceed to Pay. On successful payment, your plans will get activated. In the Add Packs page, there are four categories of packs that you can choose from. They are Base Packs, Next Digital Packs, Broadcaster Packs and A la carte. You can select single base pack and any number of Next Digital Packs, Broadcaster Packs and channels on A la carte basis. On selection, the packs will get added to the cart showing the total price of your selection. And on confirmation, you will be taken to the checkout page where you can make online payment using credit or debit cards, net banking, Bheem UPI and your Paytm wallet. You can search for particular plans by using the search options. You can see the total number of channels in a particular pack. You can see the list of channels in any pack by clicking the View All Channel button. You can subscribe to one or many packs at the same time. The subscription status page will show successful plan activation as active and the ones that failed as failed. In the My Profile page, you can get the details of your account. You can change password by clicking the Change Password button. On clicking the Edit Profile button, you can edit your profile details, including your name, mobile number, email ID, and Aadhaar number. You can update your KYC online by uploading ID proof and address proof. In the Help section, you will get ready answers to some frequently asked questions or problems that you may encounter. For instance, what should I do when I see an error message on my TV screen? If you want to contact us, you can go to the Contact Us section and find our customer helpline number, customer support email ID and Next Digital website address. Thank you for your time.